hey guys, so since Audi Fest is coming up, thought we'll give you guys how to tie a tutorial on how to tie your Veshti. So a typical Veshti is really long, if you've ever seen one. So best thing is to like fold it in half so that it's not transparent. And also make sure you're wearing shorts, because safety is important. You do not want to pull a Ramesh. Step one, wrap it around yourself like a towel. So whichever side you're comfortable tucking it in, it doesn't matter. So you want to fold one side in. And when you're putting the other side over, just make sure this border is aligned on a foot or over a leg like this. So make sure the border is straight. Tuck it in. Get the belt, bro.
Okay.
Okay. So get yourself a belt to make sure it doesn't fall, looking at you again.
And a Velcro.
And there are some Velcro Veshtis around. If you want to try them out, go ahead. But like, I prefer the old-fashioned Veshti.
It doesn't fall.
Exactly. It doesn't fall once you put a belt. Once you put a belt on and tuck it in, the Veshti is not going to fall, don't worry. And you can cover the belt with your shirt. So wear a Veshti, come to Saudi Fest. Namma Fest Veshti.